And speaking of stuff you'd find at a Subway, there's GQ John Rodeo with his new tag team found, the Archangels. That's Damon Doc Angelo leading up, and in the rear, that's Phoenix King there. They are the Archangels along with GQ John Rodeo. Any comments, Trey?
We've heard a lot about this team. Now I'm going to get ready to see this team, yo. Coming here with a big reputation, yo, but they still cannot hang with my dogs.
And we'll be right back. And we're back with some hot NWA tag team action. There's GQ John Rodeo outside. And look who's in the ring. That's Damon Doc Angelo along with Luis Ortiz, Trey.
And Scott Duffy, I'm going to tell you something, yo, man. You better recognize, man. I know you call me Mizoc that leg segment. I know what Mizoc means. You're not talking to Sprazier. You're not talking to Nelson. You're talking to somebody who has a clue to, you know, what's going on here, dog.
Unbelievable. Stop over-logitating your microphone there, brother. Then I won't be calling you a Mizoc. But we're getting back to Trey. I mean, Luis Ortiz there, brother.
Luis Ortiz, let me tell you something, man. He can't do nothing with these Archangels. Luis Ortiz, I'm putting my strap up against... Don't you be cutting me off. I'm putting my strap up on the line against Luis Ortiz. And as I told you before, what is a Luis Ortiz? It sounds like you go to the deepest, darkest jungles of Puerto Rico and you get bit by a big-ass skeeter, you get a disease called Luis Ortiz. So that is a disease, and I'm going to beat down that disease when the title match happened, dog. And can you dig on that?
All right. Nice dropkick by Luis Ortiz. He should go over and make his tag to his partner, Kid USA, Jay Gillette.
A nice dropkick to his waist. Boy ain't got no ups. Boy ain't got no skills. And why don't he make the tag? He's crawling on his knees, yo. Look at that. He's going to be doing more than crawling on his knees when I get my hands on him, dog.
And look at this. He tried to make the tag to Kid USA, but
Jay Gillette off the apron. He's
just doing stupid things for a dropkick by Phoenix King. Unbelievable.
That was a nice dropkick caught Luis Ortiz and that ugly Latin mug of his, yo. But didn't hook the leg.
And getting back to what you were saying a little earlier about Knuckles and Sprazier, they'll be along with Tony Rumble this coming Saturday in Duxbury signing autographs. Trey, why aren't you there?
What the hell are you talking about? I didn't know nothing about this.
Oh, yeah, well, guess I do anything about it. And if you want to find out about it, go to www.nwane.com and find out all the information.
Now, did you say Duxbury?
Duxbury.
Now listen, yo, I had an autograph signing lined up in Roxbury, but they didn't want to go to Roxbury. Why the hell they going to Duxbury and not the Roxbury?
Nice tag team work here by the Archangels. Come on, call the match here. This is their debut here. We don't care about you and Roxbury.
No, man, you got me all messed up, dog, about Duxbury and all this stuff. Yo, man, look, I am the most talented member of the Brotherhood, okay? We all got belts.
Look at that.
Man, don't be cutting me off. We all got belts, okay? Now, don't get me wrong. I get up to my dogs, the Brotherhood.
And once again, Johnny Rodeo dragging Jay Gillette off the apron. So
I'm
can't make
not
the
worried about that, yo.
Listen, I got some information for you there, pal. Are you paying off GQ John Rodeo to do this to him? So they're going to soften up Luis Ortiz?
I don't need anyone to soften up a disease, yo, okay? I'm telling you, man, it's money in the bank, yo. Matter of fact, if you want to make a quick buck, I'm telling you right now, what my granddaddy always told me, you always bet on the black. You bet on Trey, the smooth operator, too damn smooth to lose. I am going to retain my title against that disease, yo.
All right there, that's words of wisdom from Trey, but I think there's a little cahoots going on here with GQ John Rodeo, because once again, he goes for the damn tag, and Rodeo pulls him off the goddamn apron.
Because Luis Ortiz ain't got no skills. All he has to do is just reach out and make the tag. He cannot make the tag, yo. Now, let me say it. I've told you before, okay? My dogs, my homie, the Brotherhood, okay? Got the belts. They got the world belts. I got the cruiserweight belt, okay? We are in the Brotherhood forever, okay? Because once you're in the Brotherhood, you have to have a belt. If you don't have a belt, you ain't going to be in the Brotherhood, okay? That tag team will be in the Brotherhood forever. I will be in the Brotherhood forever and a day, because if anyone drops the straps, it'll be them dropping the straps before me, because I'm smoother than them. But don't get me wrong. They are my dogs. They're my homies. They're my peeps. I got nothing but love for them, okay? Even though they're not as smooth as I am, okay?
Nice power slam by Damon Doc Angelo. Can I interrupt you now?
Duffy, man, I'm getting ready to dog you, man. Why do you want to talk about this match?
Next week, you're going to get dogged by Luis Ortiz.
Luis Ortiz is going to get dogged. He's going to get that booty waxed.
Nice.
Let me tell you, bet on the black, Duffy. Bet on the black.
And what is Rodeo doing in that corner? I know. Was he managing Kid USA all of a sudden?
Rodeo don't know where the hell he wants to go, yo. Rodeo is not the BBB.
Tag made there to Damon Doc Angelo. That's Phoenix King in the ring. Off the ropes goes Luis Ortiz.
And they're just dogging
him. Move to the midsection. He's going here for a power slam. Power slam reverse neck breaker. Unbelievable.
Oh, man, they're cutting up that Latin loser.
And they caught him. Unbelievable. With the help of GQ John Rodeo, this kid got slaughtered.
On his back, looking at the lights, yo. And let me tell you something, man. Do you honestly think that fool
should
hang with me? You don't be shutting me up, yo. Man, I'm going to get you.